So, push, pull. Okay? So, the next one, push down for those triceps. Okay? And this is that exercise that you use to push yourself up. Okay? When you push yourself up and move over, this is that movement. Okay? So we're going to mimic that movement, pushing down. So in order to do that, you need to have it in an up position.
Beautiful.
Good. Okay? So if I'm here, even if I was way up here, I put my arms down my side, and then I push it down. Push it down.
Oh, I see what you mean. It's going to be tight on both sides.
Yeah. Regardless of whether one side higher than the other, it won't matter. Okay? So what we're going to do here is, obviously this is a smaller muscle, so we're going to go a lot lighter. Okay? So we're going to go down to like 15 pounds. So we're doing 8 pounds now. Can I get away with that?
Are we recording right now?
Yeah. So I'm actually, we'll go to 20, because I think you can do that 20. Okay. I know that's one muscle you use, so. So again, the only way to do that is to make sure that the resistance is higher. Okay? So arms down to your side, just like this, and you're gonna push it down. That's it. Feel the back of the arms, pushing down. Do your best not to let your arms come up here, just keep them down.